So what is the difference between a fireplace and an insert? Here's another Aqua Quip tip.
Now, the differences between a fireplace and an insert are really quite simple. If you have an existing masonry fireplace, we put an insert inside the firebox. If you don't have that, we mount a firebox up against the wall and then we frame around it.